train 8 days, and today my body say, okay, now you need a day off. So I don't train, but I flex my muscle. So I do certain exercise, but without weight, just moving my arms like that and my legs to flex, and I feel great. I feel really great. And you know, it's not the quantity, it's the quality. This is priority number one in your life. You need to focus on that. Quality, quality, quality. Especially if you have a business, quality, not quantity. So, and it's not all about the dollar. The dollar comes with the quality that you put inside of you and out there. So that's why I'm focusing on my wellness, and my wellness bring quality inside of my temple, so I am able to create quality. And here comes the money. I don't stay there a long time because life guides me somewhere else, and here I am in nature. So that's pretty cool, because that's mean meditation. After meditation, I don't base what is coming next with past events, because everything is constantly changing. So I let go of the past. Whatever happened does not affect what is coming next into the unknown. Because when you move forward, it's always the unknown. And you never know. If you think you know, it's your ego that tries to trick you. Because the ego likes to control, likes to predict. But your heart don't predict. Your heart knows. When you move in this direction, but you don't know why, but you know it feels right, that's a good sign that you're in your heart. But if you move in that direction because you have a thought, oh, you should go there, what kind of voice is that? That's the ego voice that tried to lead you in the wrong path. So, have faith into the unknown. Let go of this voice and have faith that your heart will guide you into the unknown, into what's next. And you don't need to know, you just need to feel good about this shit killing style. Peace. I'm here inside Stash, the only skate park inside Stash. So I gotta do it. Shaky killing style under the sun. 30 degrees. I don't need that. I just need this. I don't need this. My second time here in my life. Normal ride. well, it's time for me to do something that I never tried, but I'm gonna do it because I got the equipment to do it. And it's such a beautiful day. Why not expand my comfort zone? So I'm gonna try to do what I do with the selfie stick. That's what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be pretty interesting. And you need to keep in mind that there is obstacle at some place on the road, so I'm gonna pay attention on where I'm going, so I don't gonna check the camera, okay? Yeah, I love it. That's really cool. So I wanna talk about something really special right now, because what I've been experiencing so far here, no drugs, no alcohol, but I feel like I'm the only one. Like, it's amazing me. I'm probably the most popular man in Canada, but nobody recognizes me or makes me really laugh, you know? So, you see, beautiful girl, and you know, I'm beautiful, I know. So everybody is beautiful, everybody is in harmony, but nobody recognizes me. How come I have such a presence, you know, when I enter a place? Like, of course, it's shikikidu, right? Right. So, how I feel right now, I feel like $1 million, I feel priceless, and I feel really grateful that I can do what I do right now. I want to stop here. Just like that. Yeah. Nice beach. Nice beach, nice day, nice people. Everything's nice. Great vibe, great moon, great sun, great time, great earth. Great ride. Great time. So, once again, nobody recognizes me. It's cool to be famous because nobody recognizes you. So I don't have the pressure of paparazzi and stuff like that because, hey, they don't recognize me. I'm like a ghost. Okay, I need to stop because it's too funny. For real. Yeah, I really enjoy that, but the selfie stick is moving. So it's pretty epic right now. Pretty epic, for real. I have a message for you, yo. Famous people. Do you pass like two crowds without people recognize you? Or is it just me, yo? You know, I am in my environment. Hey, I'm in nature. You see the selfie stick is like moving. It's like loose. I don't know why. Don't use it often. Maybe it's for that. So, I'm gonna fix that and I'm gonna restart it again. I don't want that does not drink, so I don't know it's but I'm sober and I'm so happy, I'm smiling. I don't know, you know, I don't think what they think, because what is really important is what I think. And like I said, when I arrive on the beach, I say mindfulness, meditation. So like where I am right now, no, I never come that far on the cycling path. It feels like it's endless. But I did the beach, you know, and it was pretty intense. It was intense because, you know, I'm famous. Like, people should say, hey, Chiki Kili, that, you know, but none of that. So, I'm just there, like, you know, like the light worker that I am, but I don't know. It's a strange part of my life, you know. Small hill. Okay, I stop again. But it's pretty cool with the selfie stick. You know, how can you not recognize me? I'm all over the place. And you know, it's not because I want attention, but athletes, you know, athletes say Chiki Kili or something, you know, because it's impossible that on a beach like that, nobody recognizes me. It's impossible. So, yeah, but you know what? Me too, I walk there and I don't recognize nobody. So, I don't know. I don't know. But I know one thing. There is a beautiful girl out there. Oh, okay. So, I'm gonna write back because I don't know. I got no idea. Faith into the unknown. No, no, no. Don't say no. You know, the last time I was here, I take a beer last summer. And I was not addicted to it, but I fell for temptation and I joined, but it changed nothing, you know? It does not make me more happy or whatever, but just what I do right now here and be sober make me so much happier. So that's what I want to share with you. That's what this video is all about, is that you don't need to drink to be happy or to have fun, you know? The thing is that we're so used to take alcohol to have fun. But when we look back, like when I, right now, like I don't drink, I can see myself not being happy when I was drinking, you know? So I'm a little bit, you know, I push my limits today. I do two skate park. I do here twice. I go two times in the water. I walk all the beach in the water and come back on the sand. So it's a lot. It's a lot, but you know what? I feel what is more hard right now is to hold the selfie stick. Yeah, I can really feel my muscle in my arm. So it's time for me to, I don't know what, but I will let you know. I am at Oka, and for $17 to enter the beach, you are sure that Shiki Caleb gonna grab his unbreakable FL and ride on this amazing cycling path into the woods. And it's such a beautiful day, like because of the trees, it's not too warm. Like under the sun, it is. But you know what? It's awesome. It's just, I need to stop. I was riding, cruising, kilometer after kilometer, and I say to myself, stop. I need to record this because it's amazing what I experience now, and I want to share that with you. So after that, of course I'm gonna go into the water. Shiki Caleb need to cool off his sexy body. I made it to the beach and the water, it's delicious after so much training, doing the freeline skate all over the place, in a skate park, in another skate park, and on a cycling path right here in Oka. So I'm gonna enjoy mindfulness meditation right here, right now. Shiki Caleb style.